The Iowa Wild hockey team is hosting a season ticket holder event on Tuesday. So today, workers at Wells Fargo Arena spent all day getting the ice ready, and they invited me out there to participate. Bad idea.
Oh, whoa.
Hurry, rag. I already messed up. Rag, where'd that rag go? I'm sorry.
It's good. It's frozen.
Yikes. Within minutes, my mistake was frozen to the ice. But the good news is that they eventually painted over it with another color. Tuesday, they're welcoming season ticket holders onto the ice to skate, meet the front office, take some pictures. And that means that these guys had to spend a long day getting the place ready.
Well, today, we started about 5 in the morning. We laid a clear coat of water. Then we painted white. We marked out all of our lines and logos. Then we started painting here. And after that, we're gonna seal it in, and then start flooding and make it skatable.
This is the moment that makes it feel real. We're only a few 7 weeks out from opening night now, so it's definitely hockey season's right around the corner.